Thank you. Thank you. metamorphotizing.
It's a fortress.
We'll be right back.
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh? Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go. Wow.
Hmm? Ooh.
That girl, she looked so sad. I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Think the Heartless are after her?
Can be! Let's go!
Back off! See ya!
Like this!
Can run up this.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah.
Gosh, look how high up we are.
Perhaps, though, what if we fall?
Back off! Nice!
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Cheese!
Oh, I bet that's a great one!
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
Huh? I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle for the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The Queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that!
Enough!
Whoa! Wow!
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover! Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help. Look out!
Oh. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
Anyone?
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Safer for you! Oh.
Please, go away!
Elsa...
Oh, don't worry, she'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go! she wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here.
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Wait! The ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Anybody see a way out?
Not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Yeah!
Back off! See ya! Heal!
Yeah! Ha! Something funny!
can get through now.
A door?
And I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar. We better steer clear of those icicles.
Take this.
Here we go.
That spin trick you did should work again. There might be something up there. Yeah.
Yeah. Take this!
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
Nice picture, Sora.
Yeah.
Hmm. must be the exit.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
You know, from here we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in.
Yeah, we're about to end.
Our way in and out.
The snow is beautiful.
Yep, and up climbing.
We can do it. Come on. Back off! Here we go!
I know what to do!
Go get him! Heal! Here we go!
Heal!
Let it go, I wanna be the wind that's gone.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow! That was Elsa?
She's a different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness!
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Arcsine!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Look!
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go! It's closing in.
I got this.
Incoming. Watch out!
Look who's back! Yeah! Take this! Light!
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
The snow is beautiful.
Nothing but snow as far as the eye can see.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You're right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope, never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Who knows where he rolled off to?
Olaf falls apart a lot, but I'm still a little worried.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug?
I'm gonna go with snug.
I can hear you. You're getting closer. Hi, Sora. Hey, Olaf. There you are. I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Oh, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Look! Legs!
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna'll know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Whoa, oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Let's hurry up and find Olaf's parts.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
I will slid next slide, Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
Anna, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Can't Olaf tell us where to look?
This is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Sven...
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Fire! So long! Like this!
better catch up.
Yeah.
Heal!
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Yeah!
warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Here!
all right! I love snow! So long! Here we go! Try this!
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Cheese!
Nice picture, Sora.
We're back! Finally!
That goddess is incredible!
Yeah, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Hey, Sora! I want to have more...
Cheese! Thank you.
you kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Huh? Hey, it is not nice to throw
people!
Whoa,
feisty pants.
Let me go.
Relax, just calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let
the
snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him! You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah!
Is that bad? Huh?
Bring it, Snowball!
You don't stop him!
Fire! Here we go!
Wait! Over here! Steady!
Okay! Back off! Heal!
Back at ya! Take this!
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I love Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
Thank you.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Oh, no!
Darkness?
Let's move!
Like this!
Take this! Heal!
Him again?
Hey! You better not have hurt our friends!
Huh?
Alpha!
Hey! Wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy.
Team up!
Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Yippee.
Donald, Goofy, come on!
What? Rocks!
Yeah.
Stop it! Put me down!
That's Kristoff! Do me a favor and wait here. If you come along, Kristoff might freak out.
No, Sven. We're not going back. She's with her true love.
Kristoff!
Sora.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm glad you guys are safe.
Where'd Anna go?
She's back at home.
Huh? Something happened?
Anna was struck in the heart by Elsa's ice magic. If the ice isn't removed, she'll freeze forever. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart. So I took her back to Arendelle and her true love, Hans.
But what about you?
What about me?
I sort of assumed you guys were...
No! I just keep her from getting lost.
Really? Oh, but you seem so...
Perfect together!
Yeah, that man does it!
What? Anna.
Elsa.
Is that where Elsa is? Elsa and Anna might both need our help. Let's go! Storm's getting worse.
freezing.
Yeah, there must be some place we can use as shelter.
We got to get out of the storm.
Say we rest here for a bit.
Yeah.
Oh boy! Let's see if there's more. We should go while the storm slowed down. Say we rest here for a bit. Look, he's protecting us from the storm.
We can make it.
Okay, guys. The storm's died down.
Gorge! I hope Anna and Elsa are okay.
Hurry!
Do you really think this will help Anna?
I don't know. But we better try something.
Let's get it!
Magic!
You got this! Come on! You're out of here!
Huh? What?
So love has filled both their hearts with light.
Larxene!
Two in one world. Definitely didn't see that coming.
First Marluxia, now you! What is this all about?
Oh, I see. So you bumped into Marluxia. Then why am I explaining this again? I told you before. The new seven hearts. If you mess up and don't find your seven guardians of light, we're gonna need another group to fall back on.
Leave innocent people out of it!
Oh, look at this tough guy, such a big boy now. Well, maybe you should do your job and find the other guardians of light.
Please, like you found your 13. The king said you're one seeker of darkness short.
Oh no, we're set.
Huh?
They have all 13? Then, if we don't find our seven, they'll go after Elsa and Anna.
It'll be okay. They're strong.
And now, it's her turn.
You're right. They have each other.
Anna.
Oh, Elsa. You've sacrificed yourself for me. I love you.
An act of true love will thaw frozen heart.
Love will thaw. Love.
Elsa?
Of course. Love.
Yes!
Oh.
Sorry we're late.
It's okay. You got here as fast as you could.
The organization claims to have their 13 darknesses.
Do we believe it's true?
I don't know. But there's something else they keep mentioning. They're after a new 7 hearts, which seems to be code for let's go bother more princesses.
Well, as the original princesses of hearts, time for protecting the pure light has ended. They have passed the light to others. Our enemy must certainly be cognizant of this. If the new 7 hearts is what they wish to call them, so be it.
But Kairi hasn't passed on her power. Is she one of the new 7?
She must be. But still, she chose to wield a Keyblade and fight with us as one of the Guardians of Light.
Yeah.
We haven't found power yet.
Hey, at least we've tracked down Ventus. Vanitas told us that he's inside Sora's heart.
And so did Ansem the Wise and his data, so it almost certainly must be true.
Okay. That's great! Now we can rescue Ven!
Maybe. Except Aqua's the only one who knows where he's hidden. We still have to find her first.
I'll go.
What?
Is that wise?
You need the power of waking, Sora. Do you have it?
No. Probably not.
Without that power, you are not ready to face the realm of darkness.
Come on! What's so funny?
Sorry. Master Yen Sid knows you a little too well. He said you'd try to stage a half-baked rescue.
Yeah! Laugh it up!
Sora, huh? I know you're volunteering because you're worried about me and Mickey.
Yeah.
Well, thanks. But the power of waking's important. You can come to the rescue once you've got that. Sound fair?
Yeah. All right. But be safe. No reckless stunts.
Yes, sir.
Who was the reckless one?
No, not exactly. He just doesn't think.
If only he listened to Master Yen Sid the way he listens to Riku. That would be a good start.
I'm listening now.
Very good. Sora will continue his journey to build his powers, while Mickey and Riku will focus on the search for Aqua.
Yes, sir!
So why are you back?
Nice way to greet your old partner in crime. So, why do you think the old geezer took us back? He must know we backstabbed the organization when Xemnas was running it.
Xehanort doesn't care about you or me. To him, we're nothing but empty husks. The old organization was the same. Xehanort needs 13 vessels to hold his essence.
Husks? Not me. You up for another coup?
Oh, please. You couldn't do it last time. You gotta play it smart, like me.
What? You're not smart?
Well, you heard what Marley said. I don't have to be smart.
or capable or likable or attractive. A cereal bowl would make a better vessel.
Whoa now, you are way out of line. I am extremely imposing, when I want to be, which is admittedly almost never.
Why haven't you gone to any worlds? Are you slacking?
Course not. I got benched.
Huh?
Syx brought Vexen on board. They must be planning to use replicas.
Those wind-up toys?
Oh, no. The replicas are way more real than you remember. I mean, one stole my spot.
Of course it stole your spot. You're dumb as a brick.
Hardy har.
Vexen's latest replicas are no mere puppets. The Riku replica we used in Castle Oblivion was just a prototype. The next replica, the one crafted from Sora's memories, was real enough to join our ranks. And Vexen claims the new ones will be human in every way, if he ever finishes them.
Oh. The thing is, I kinda told Sora and his nitwits that we're ready. My bad.
Let them believe as much.
Ugh, Xemnas.
If they think that we have all 13 darknesses, then they will panic. And panic leads to a lack of preparation.
Yeah, totally.
Why is this thing a member again?
Hey now, pointing is rude.
The first 6 members of the original organization were all apprentices to Ansem the Wise, and the 7th and 8th members joined thereafter. The 13th member was Roxas, a Keyblade wielder. So, what about you? How do you suppose I chose numbers 9 through 12?
Because our hearts are uber powerful.
Wrong. You have been brought together for another purpose.
What? So that we can rot away on the bottom rung?
Ugh. You're in two? What is this organization rehash?
I happen to play an important role. No one benched me.
You were listening? So not cool.
One must hold one's cards as long as necessary.
What important role? That stupid box that Zigbar claims is real, but won't tell us a thing about?
You'll just have to ask Zigbar that. Now then, Xemnas, what is this purpose? You didn't invite us back for old time's sake.
You four are going to reveal your greatest secret. The ancient Keyblade legacy that slumbers within you.
Huh?
Hmm?
Hey, Sora! You got more worlds to visit!